This is the Krypton S6 6-channel marine amplifier. This Class AB amplifier outputs 660 watts of RMS power, 110 watts per channel at 2 ohms or 75 watts per channel at 4 ohms, and you can even bridge two channels together to give you 220 watts at 4 ohms. The amplifier has a sleek design with a nice marine white metal sheen, and on the face of the amp is a built-in voltmeter, which looks great but also serves as a tool for you to know if your battery voltage is dropping, which would affect your system's performance. We designed this amplifier to be able to last for many years, even if you are playing it at max volume before clipping for extended periods of time. This amplifier utilizes high-grade marine components, including a conformal-coated PCB board with a waterproof glue that is painted on to protect the circuitry. The heatsink casing, including the bottom plate, is made of stainless steel, which is rust-proof, and the end panels, the internal mounting screws, and all of the hardware of the amp are also made of stainless steel and are rust-proof as well. Even after many years of use, this amplifier will be rust-free and operate like new. On this side of the amplifier, we have our 4-gauge power and ground terminals, as well as our remote line terminal. Right over here is our 10-gauge speaker wire terminals. You can either bridge two channels together or individually wire your speakers to each channel. It just depends on your setup. And because of that, there is a ton of configuration options you can run off of this amp. Now on the other side over here, we have our microphone port where our microphone will plug in, and you can use this to make announcements all throughout the speakers on your boat. And then on the opposite side, there is a remote port for the included remote that allows you to adjust the channels 5 and 6 sub output when channels 5 and 6 is set to low pass filter. Now over here we have our RCA inputs for the 6 channels, and then here we have our input mode selector switch, which has 2 channel mode, 4 channel mode, and 6 channel mode. This means if you only have one set of RCA outputs on your head unit or receiver, you can run this in 2 channel mode and still have a 6 channel amp to connect all of your speakers to. If you have 2 pairs of RCA outputs on your head unit or receiver, you can select 4 channel input mode. And if you have 3 pairs of RCA outputs, like a dedicated subwoofer output on your receiver, you can run this in 6 channel mode. Normally, if you didn't have this feature, you would need 2 or 3 pairs of RCA outputs to have a 6-channel setup. The controls for channels 1 and 2 feature a level knob, a high-pass filter, and the crossover switch, which can either be set to high-pass filter mode or full-range mode. The controls for channels 3 through 4 are a level knob, a high-pass filter, a crossover switch, and a low-pass filter. The crossover switch can be set to high-pass filter mode, full-range mode, or low-pass filter. The controls for channels 5 and 6 are identical to channels 3 and 4, but channels 5 and 6 functions also have an additional bass EQ if you're using it for a subwoofer. Now going back to the crossover, all channels can do a full range mode where no frequencies will be filtered out, or you can set it to high pass filter mode where the amp will filter out lower frequencies for those channels. On the channels that have a low pass filter mode, you can actually use the low pass filter and the high pass filter at the same time to create a band pass filter where it will only play frequencies between the range where the high pass filter and low pass filter are set. This is really great to target mid-range frequencies if you wanted to have mid-range speakers on those channels, or even to get really targeted low-end for your subwoofers. The ability to mix and match crossover settings between the 6 channels makes this Krypton amplifier ideal for subwoofers, either sealed or vented, full-range speakers, tweeters, mid-range speakers, or any combination of all different types of speakers. For example, on channels 1 and 2, you can have the crossover set to full and have 4 full-range speakers playing from there. Then on channels 3 and 4, you can use the bandpass and run some mid-range speakers. And on channels 5 and 6, you can run your subwoofer off of it. This amplifier is capable of supporting almost any setup you can think of, but we made this graphic to give you an idea of some popular setups you can try out. Now you're probably wondering what this amplifier can actually do, so let's go to a demo we have set up.
What's up guys? So I have my Krypton S6 all set up here and ready to go. For my main speakers, I have my WB65K LED set up, and I have a subwoofer running on the floor. For channels 1 through 4, I have 2 pairs of WB65K LEDs set up per channel, and we also bridge channels 5 and 6 for a subwoofer that's on the floor. I also got my bass knob set up here and my microphone, which we'll be getting back to in a bit. And I also have my tablet set up to the amp through the input channels 1 and 2. So let's play some music so we can see what this amp can do. Check 1, 2, you'll hear my voice coming through the speakers. You're able to hear me nice and clear as I make my announcements, and as soon as we let go of the button, the music comes right back in. So cool.
So as you just saw in that demo, the Krypton S6 is an amazingly powerful amplifier. So if you're looking for a powerful, sleek, and versatile 6-channel marine amplifier for your setup, look no further than the Krypton S6 from Rockville.